Ready to go?
Yep. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, did Elizabeth just send you the photos on her own, or did you ask her for them, or I'm just trying to...
Okay, okay, all right, look. She asked me to tell her my deepest, darkest fantasy, and I didn't want to, so I made up something about photos.
Tell me. Oh, come on,
no, babe. No,
please,
I don't think
tell
so.
Tell me your deepest, darkest fantasy. Come on.
Maybe it's something we can do.
No,
it's embarrassing.
Oh,
no.
Babe, come on.
No.
Please.
Okay. Ever since I was 14, I've always fantasized about making love on the space shuttle.
Well, that's adorable, Dave.
With the space prostitute.
All right, you're joking again.
I wish I were.
Well, do you think you could give me a fantasy that's just a little bit more reasonable?
Okay, let me try this. Come here. I'd like to go up onto the roof of my building, bring up a blanket and a very good bottle of wine, and make love with a space prostitute.
Dave!
I'm sorry.
No!
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.